always walk backwards and then forwards. Now this is the new walk and pathing on Caroline. See, it's new walk and path. Oh, there you go. The new walk and path. Now let's see. As a local gardener, we examine the weeds which grow in all the little baby ducks. We have the baby ducks. Historic moment of the baby ducks. Now let's look at the weeds. Mostly grasses and sedges and yep. So nothing more about here. That's how a local gardener knows what's going to get infested into their garden. You go to the local, in the London you'd call it the moors or the commons, yes, commons. You'd go to the common ground where all the weeds grow and let us check the rest of